De enactment of the McDuffie Tidings Bill marked a new era in the relation of great nations with weaker ones. The United States has granted the Philippines their independence, thus completely surrendering its sovereignty over the people of the Philippine Islands. Never before in the history of the world a great nation has given up her sovereignty over a weaker people. Thus, we shall have in the Far East a new republic which will serve as an inspiration for the teeming millions yet under the control of other power. It is my fondest expectation that the people of the Philippine Islands, grateful to the United States, will always look to the time when these two countries have been together with gratitude and gratification. I therefore believe that the independence of the Philippine Islands will contribute greatly to the peace of the Pacific and consequently to the peace of the world. The enactment of the McDuffie Tidings Bill marked a new era in the relation of great nations with weaker ones. The United States has granted the Philippines their independence, thus completely surrendering its sovereignty over the people of the Philippine Islands. Never before in the history of the world a great nation has given up her sovereignty over a weaker people. Thus, we shall have in the Far East a new republic which will serve as an inspiration for the teeming millions yet under the control of other power. It is my fondest expectation that the people of the Philippine Islands, grateful to the United States, will always look to the time when these two countries have been together with gratitude and gratification. I therefore believe that the independence of the Philippine Islands will contribute greatly to the peace of the Pacific and consequently to the peace of the world.